resident doctors of AIIMS with the help of IIT Delhi students have developed a mobile application to track real-time COVID patients who can then potentially become plasma donors. That is only 28 days after they recover from coronavirus and after they've been discharged. This app named Copal19 has details of the patients who've already been discharged from AIIMS. Well, to talk more about this app, we're now joined by Dr. Abhinav Singh Varma, neurosurgery resident doctor at AIIMS, and also Kashika Prajapat, an MA student in IIT Delhi. Doctor, first, you tell us, how did you think of developing this app?
So we have been on it for almost a week. We thought there was a big mismatch between demand and availability of plasma for plasma therapy, convalescent plasma for plasma therapy for treatment of COVID-19 patients who are moderately to severely symptomatic. So, and one of my senior got admitted, he went into ICU, and then he was recommended plasma therapy by his treating physician. That time, it got really tough for us, for our group of doctors to arrange plasma for him. We sent out the request in social media platforms. We tried randomly calling recovered patients. Still, it took us 10 to 12 hours, and finally, two doctors came to our help. So that time, I realized that it's really tough when you are on ICU bed and or someone close to you is on ICU bed and your treating physician recommends you plasma therapy and there is no
way. And you're all doctors and still you found it tough. So you can just imagine what the common man goes through.
Exactly. Yes.
And then how did you get in touch with it? Okay, let me go to Kashika next. Kashika, tell us, how did you get involved in this?
Well, basically, I've been working on tech-based solutions for the pandemic. I even proposed to the Delhi government the medical bed facility tracking, and I also sent the proposal to various other governments. So I've been very actively involved in how we can use technology to deal with the problems that are faced during the pandemic. In a lot of things, when I launched that platform, told me that plasma availability, plasma donors availability, and how like connection between them is still an issue. So I started working on the prototype, and then one of my seniors, Tushar, connected me with Dr. Abhinav, who was working on the same, and since then we have a collaboration.
All right. So Dr. Singh, just tell us also, how does the app work, if you could explain to our viewers?
So app is it's a very simple app. It has a very simple user interface. When you log in app, either your purpose to download this app and use this app is primarily either you are a patient or donor. So just for these two people, it's a bridge, either patient or donor. Donor are those people who have recovered from COVID-19 infection and they have completed 28 days post-recovery and they have given their consent that they want to volunteer for plasma donation and save a life. So these are donors as per our definition, and they can donate every 14 days. That's also one of the key thing that got me into this idea, that the cycle keeps on going. So these are donors, and patients are people who are in ICU beds, who are in about in their 5 to 9 days of their infection from symptom onset. And most probably they have been put on oxygenation and their treating physician has recommended plasma therapy for them. So these are patients. So it's a very simple app just for these two people who log in there and join as either a patient or a donor.
All right. Well, Kashika, it's amazing. And, you know, it's really great to see IIT students coming forward and doing this, because this is what we expect from you guys. You know, we expect you to innovate and come up with these kind of solutions. And it's just in a matter of a week, over a week's time, that you managed to come up with this app?
Yes. It has been a week since the ideation.
So how many people from IIT were working on this? If you could just tell us about that.
Well, I was involved, Tushar was involved, and we had an independent developer with us as well. Developed the basic prototype of the app, and we are planning to add more features and launch it on Google Play Store soon.
All right, we're looking forward to that. So again, how are you going to popularize it? Doctor, are you going to tell your patients? Kashika, how are you planning to popularize this app?
Yeah,
and today we've also had a plasma bank that has been launched by the chief minister. So a lot of focus on this. And doctor, again, I caution to the viewers, this is still an experimental treatment, isn't it? Plasma therapy. Definitely. But right now, I think everything with coronavirus is experimental. So we have to do our best and have more people come forward, help in any little way we can.
Yes. When you are asking about how to popularize it, I will also mention the name of independent coder. He is Mr. Rohit Bisht. He also helped us. And for popularizing, this is very important that we spread out the word for this app.
Absolutely.
Because we are in a, there is a dearth of, there are very few donors. I don't know the reason why are not people coming up who have recovered from the infection to donate. I don't know what are they scared of, but I want to assure everyone that we are taking full safety precautions. If anybody comes as a donor, that he does not get an infection from hospital, be it COVID-19 or any other infection. We have dedicated corridors. There is proper social distancing followed. These corridors are properly fumigated. There is almost nobody you will find walking on these corridors. So it's totally safe to come and help people.
All right. Yes, Kashika, go ahead.
Yeah. So basically, there have been a lot of social media movements where the people who have recovered from COVID-19 are feared from. So there have been a lot of social media anger. I was thinking that we can join the movement. This is something which will be a good and a noble cause that people who have recovered from COVID-19 can do. And it will, I hope, decrease the fear factor that there is inherent in the society for the people who have recovered from COVID-19. So it would be a very good publicity point.
All right, great. Well, thank you so much for joining us and talking about this app. And I hope more and more people use it and more people, as Dr. Singh was saying, come forward and really donate, because NDTV2 has been campaigning for this, that come forward. There can be nothing nobler than, helping save a life. Yes, it is an experimental treatment, but still we have to do whatever it takes to save as many people as we can. Thank you both for joining us.